During her visit to Siberia, Minister Van der Hoeven flew from the city of Novi Urengoy to the Yamburg gas field. The helicopter flight over the tundra made a big impression.
De ongelooflijke desolaatheid van het land.
You can't really describe the incredible desolation of the landscape in words. You can only experience it by seeing it with your own eyes. And it's just at this time of year, when the landscape is slowly but surely becoming visible again, that you can see it really well. The minister was taken on a tour of the complex, where 40% of Russian gas production takes place. 11,000 people work here.
Wat wij in Slochteren doen is natuurlijk...
Of course, what we are doing in Slochteren is similar, though on a much, much smaller scale. But here, it's also about doing it in extremely vulnerable surroundings, in a tundra region with permafrost, where all sorts of other people live, nomads and their flocks. So you have to take that into account. And it also makes demands on how you deal with waste and pipelines and that sort of thing. In this installation, which has been here for 7 years now, all these things have been taken into account. As an export product, gas is a huge source of income for Russia. It is expected that current reserves will last about another 25 years. Production is running flat out. Yet soon the Netherlands will be able to contribute something. The gas can still be extracted fairly simply at a pressure of 300 bar, but at a certain point that will no longer be possible. And if you want to completely drain a field, you need to extract that last 20%. The Netherlands has developed the technology for extracting the last 20% from such a gas field.